Good days, guys. Well, as usual, we try a new game this week. This time, we play the game on Google's Nexus with this game controller X600 by Lemonjoy Technology. The game we have today is not unfamiliar for many sports game lovers, especially soccer amateurs, I think. This game, developed and released by EA, is certainly a game of great reputation. This game is said to have renewed and advanced graphics as good as a console game. To play the game with only mobile phone and thumbs, some features would be greatly limited because of the limitation of touch control. But if you have a controller like this one, it would work like a normal FIFA game that you can play with lots of different tricks. The controller brings more controllable factors such as analogs, shoulder buttons, and triggers. It is said that in this game, you can choose a team from more than 500 officially authorized teams in real world, and more than 10,000 players are available. Employment, transfers, and training are also included in this masterpiece. You can ultimately form the team you want to play against real players through the internet if you want. That's really nice, isn't it? Now, let's move on and have a quick walkthrough in this game.